be all in or get all out. Half-assing anything is a poor example of character. And I can say that because I'm speaking from experience. That's right, I was the person that had a lot of hands and a lot of different pots and had a huge catalog of amazing ideas and amazing things I was going to do. But none of them ever got finished. None of them ever got finished. None of them ever got finished. Maybe one. Maybe one. And I was like, oh, look at the one thing I did. And everyone's like, yeah, but what about those 100 things that you told me about? Remember those? No? Nothing? Yeah, I was that person. And in today's world, we have a lot of things vying for our attention. A lot of things. But why choose something if you're not going to be fully engaged? Why be with somebody if you're not going to really be with them? Why commit to something if you're not going to be fully committed? What's the point? It's a waste of time and a waste of your precious energy. You see, we have a lot of things vying for our attention and we're trying to be with it all. A new opportunity. Yes. Oh, a new person. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, a new job. Okay. Yeah. No, a new idea. Hold on. I got to be over here. Our attention is split between all these things and we've never actually fully committed enough time or attention to get anything off the ground. And I'm not saying you have to do one thing and stick with it forever. That's not what I'm saying at all because I do a lot of things, but I learned the secret is you've got to commit to getting something off the ground, getting the plane off the ground. And once it's in the air, it's soaring, then you go, okay, next. And I've never in my life gotten more accomplished and more done and brought more ideas to life than now because I put that into practice. It's a simple thing, but it's everything. If you've got one foot in and one foot out, it's never gonna take off. And I mean that about your relationship. I mean that about your career. I mean that about your health. I mean that about your finances, your family, whatever it is that you're waiting to take off in your life. You gotta be all in. You gotta be all in or get all out. I love you guys so much. Thank you for taking this journey with me. I am Alexi Panos coming to you from Second Valley, Adelaide, Australia. I'm at like the south in the middle somewhere. If you found me on YouTube, be sure to hit that subscribe button and join the Love Tribe. If you are watching this on Facebook, I ask that you tag a friend that would enjoy this message and share this message if it moves you because we need more messages of love, light, and positivity in the world. I seriously am so grateful for you and love you guys so, so much for all your support and all your amazing comments that I read every week. I love you and I will see you next week, guys. Bye! The opinion haters actually sometimes have some good ideas, but the problem is they're using all their good ideas projecting onto someone else's life. So, if this is you, great news. You've got some good ideas, but let's start using them on your own life because I promise you, if you started applying those ideas to your own life, you might actually create something awesome.